Malia and Sasha Obama pretty much grew up in the White House. Sasha was 7 and Malia was 10 when their father took office. They spent the majority of their teen years wandering around the historic hallways and getting into a surprisingly small amount of trouble. Since moving out, the Obamas have decided to stick around Washington, and the girls have done their best to adjust to normal life. Here's a quick look at what we know about their lives post-White House. Sasha achieved every kid's dream when the Obamas moved out of the White House in early 2017. She scored the best room in the family's new house. In an interview on Ellen, former First Lady Michelle Obama dished on her daughter's new digs, which has the former president pretty darn jealous. Sasha doesn't just have a bedroom, she basically has her own one-bedroom apartment. There's a separate living room area attached to her bedroom that Michelle describes as all decked out. Barack, on the other hand, is trying to squeeze into his tiny office, the smallest room in the house. According to Michelle, he doesn't have enough closet space and is really hating on Sasha because of her sweet suite. If your parents are jealous of your living space, you know you've got it good. Shortly after Barack Obama left office, Malia landed a coveted film production internship. Unfortunately, it was with the now-disgraced Weinstein Company. Though Malia ended her internship months before the New York Times bombshell report eventually led to the indictment of disgraced producer Harvey Weinstein. According to The Hollywood Reporter, Malia took a gap year after high school and decided to head back into the workforce with another internship before starting at Harvard. She previously had an internship with HBO's Girls and spent time on the set of Extant, Halle Berry's CBS drama. No big deal, but Sasha Obama is kind of the coolest kid in her high school. When she moved out of the White House, she made sure to take her VIP status with her, which totally came in handy when she wanted to party backstage in 2018 at Washington, D.C.'s Broccoli City Fest. On the surface, Sasha was like any other 16-year-old, hanging out in a music festival with her friends. But after hanging around outside with her teenage pals, Sasha headed backstage, where she reportedly kicked it with a very pregnant Cardi B and her husband, Offset. Like most teen girls, Malia and Sasha love hanging out at music festivals. And a year before Sasha basically became rap royalty by proxy at Broccoli City Fest, Malia caused quite a stir at Lollapalooza 2017 in her home base of Chicago. According to TMZ, Malia danced her heart out to The Killers playing their hit Mr. Brightside. Later on, she appeared dazed and confused and was carted off the premises by security. We're going to guess Michelle had a word with her after this one, but Malia was finally back in her hometown with her friends, partying like a rock star. Isn't that worth the worry? Lecture? Malia may not be running for office just yet, but she isn't afraid to get political. In early 2017, the former president's daughter attended the Sundance Film Festival and managed to work some activism into her trip to Utah. She was spotted at an event supporting the Standing Rock Sioux Tribe's protest against the Dakota Access Pipeline, one of the hotly debated topics during her father's presidency. Malia was in good company at the event and protested alongside actress and anti-DAP activist Shailene Woodley, who commended the team.
Because she recognizes, regardless of her last name, that if she doesn't participate in democracy, there will be no world for her future children.
Barack Obama described dropping his eldest daughter off at Harvard as,
"It was a little bit like open heart surgery."
It was so emotional that he cried on the way home. Obama said during an event for the Beau Biden Foundation, "I was proud that I did not cry in front of her." But on the way back, the Secret Service was off, looking straight ahead, pretending they weren't hearing me as I sniffed and blew my nose. Malia, on the other hand, has allegedly had some issues blending in. According to TMZ, she lashed out at an elderly woman trying to take her photo in Harvard Square. The woman allegedly stalked the cafe where Malia was grabbing a bite before pulling out her camera and taking a snap. Malia reportedly screamed, "Are you gonna take it in my face like an animal in a cage?" Fame isn't easy, especially when you've got an Ivy League workload to focus on. Malia has been focusing on a bit more than her studies at Harvard University. She's been kissing cute British boys. The news first broke about Malia's potential new beau when she was spotted smooching a mystery man during her first Harvard-Yale football game. By sophomore year, the pair were officially an item. So who is he? Malia's new beau, Rory Farquharson, is certainly someone to take home to mom and dad. He attended Rugby School, one of the top boarding schools in the United Kingdom, where he served as head boy. His father is a chief executive at an investment firm in London, and Rory's second cousin used to be the assistant master of the household at Buckingham Palace. Malia is learning a whole lot at Harvard, in fact, including the very difficult art of blowing smoke rings. The eldest Obama daughter caused quite a ruckus online when a Snapchat video of her blowing near-perfect smoke rings in a bathroom surfaced during her freshman year. There's no word on whether Malia was smoking something illicit or just enjoying a sneaky cigarette, but she was allegedly spotted puffing on a joint at Lollapalooza in 2016. Since leaving the White House, Sasha has grown up almost overnight, and to think she started as the youngest child to live in the White House since John Kennedy Jr. In May 2017, Sasha celebrated her sweet 16 with her parents, even though her birthday was in June. There's no word on what actually went down at the fancy affair, but a picture from the party leaked, and Sasha looked like the elegant style queen she is. The youngest Obama daughter donned a red satin slip dress by Jill Stewart and delicate layered necklaces. Her parents looked pretty dolled up too. And considering how tight this family is, there were probably more than a few tears shed. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite celebs are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.